From the Chosun University Gymnasium, this is Taekwondo action from day 7. We'll start with the men's under 58 kilo class. Sultan Mamayev of Kazakhstan taking on Rui Rebelo Branyaka of Portugal. Mamayev won silver at last year's Asian Games, and Branyaka is a former silver medalist at the World Championships. And there you see Mamayev's coach giving him some instruction. There's a point scored from Mamayev. Another one. He will win this 2-0. And there you see the medalist, the men's under 58 kilo class.